If you're a business owner and you're considering switching from the Microsoft world or another business ecosystem over to the Google Workspace platform, and you're wondering what's useful in the Google world that's gonna do something special that Microsoft or other people can't do? Well, I'm gonna introduce with you some of the AI and machine learning features inside of the Google world, which are gonna help you and your business move a lot faster. My name is Pete Moriarty, and I have been consulting to and working with thousands and thousands of small business owners for over 10 years, or probably over 15 years now. And we have helped many businesses, thousands of businesses, switch into the Google ecosystem. And we're the top Google partner in Australia. And what we do is help businesses make the switch into the Google Workspace platform for their business. But we also help businesses get the most out of the platform as well once they're on board. And many businesses, when they're making the switch from other platforms to Google, are really surprised by the amount of smarts that Google has in the AI and machine learning areas, which will help you with your day-to-day productivity, working with documents, working with files, and just really helping your team to save time. And that's really what Google is all about. They're about organizing information. That's their mission statement of the business. But in a productivity sense in a business, Google are all about saving time. And so I'm going to take you through a couple of the features in Google's Workspace platform that really help you and your team save time. And this really, to me, leaves the Microsoft ecosystem absolutely in the dust, because these features I rely on every single day, and I know my team rely on to be more effective and efficient as well. First up, let's dive into Google Sheets. Now, in the old days, Google used to get a bad rap about Sheets and about their document formats, about being too basic, and they didn't have all the same formulas inside of Google Sheets. But now Google Sheets is an absolute powerhouse. There's macros, there's live data that you can pull in from the internet, you can pull in live currency conversion figures, and all those kind of things are in there. But some of my favorite features that have come now into spreadsheets are actually the ability to automatically gain insights via the insight feature. And clicking this one button inside your Google Sheet is going to allow you to immediately have suggested charts. It's going to give some suggested data analysis for you. It's even going to allow you to ask natural language questions of your data if you wish, and have them answered back to you. Now, Google have not yet enabled voice for these, but I've got my kind of minority report thinking mind on that it's only going to be a matter of time before Google integrate voice into their spreadsheets, which means that you will be able to just speak to your spreadsheet and ask it for information and insights on your data, and it's going to speak that straight back to you. And so being able to use those natural language terms to interact with our data really allows us to interface with the information in a much more human way. Rather than us doing all of the legwork, like if you imagine us, you know, like driving a car or operating a machine, we're the ones who have to like turn the screwdriver and, you know, steer the steering wheel. This is now a spreadsheet and a data set that is coming alive and starting to automatically give us insights without us having to drive that. Now, some of these smarts extend to not quite so much on a technical basis, but ease of use in Google Slides as well. Now, for many people who've made the switch into Workspace, they still are making use of maybe Keynote or PowerPoint because of some of the features that are in there, or maybe they just haven't given Slides a good go. Some of the features I really love about Google Slides are the ability to have a collaborative Q&A live. Now, that's not an AI feature, but that's a really great feature when you're working with a live audience, and it's only possible because Google Documents live online and they live on the internet. And so that public Q&A is such a beautiful feature to use as a presenter myself. But one of the things I love when I'm actually creating my slide decks is the automated suggested color themes and other color profiles that show up automatically in slides. Some of the ability to link slides between different data sets or link slides between different presentations means that I can have one template presentation with a bunch of data that is then fed into different individual slides and different individual presentations. Maybe I've got one slide that I'm often updating, but I've got about three different presentations because I'm taking the same piece of content to different audiences. I can link the slides and actually just update them all in one place. Now, that's not an AI feature in itself, but the theming and the suggestions that show up in the slides insights pane allow us to easily update our presentations in the most efficient way. Next up, let's move over to email. And one of my favorite new features in the last 5 years of Gmail is called Smart Compose. And what Smart Compose does is, as I'm typing an email, it starts to actually help type out the email for me. And this is absolutely brilliant because as I'm writing a sentence, If I would like to accept the automatically suggested text, I just hit the tab button and it's automatically going to pop across there for me. Now, this works in your Google Documents as well, automatically composing and automatically grammar checking as well. That's all coming to right across Google's documents. But the thing I love about this in email is because now Google have told us that over 20% of all emails, over 20% of all emails sent on the Google platform and now using some form of AI in there. And when you think about it, you know, many of us in business, particularly in the small business space, are now using voice notes. We're maybe using WhatsApp or Messenger, and text itself and actually typing out text is probably going to be happening less and less. We're finding our team do more meetings and more talking to each other, particularly working in a geographically dispersed team, than they would normally do, you know, sitting in an office kind of like typing out emails. And so little features like Smart Compose mean there's less manual writing time, and I'm always a fan for that. The other thing is, over time, email itself, I suspect, will go the way of fax machines. It's a more formal way of communicating in written word, but you know, it's maybe not that appropriate for our more collaborative workspaces these days. And so we're finding task management systems like Asana, you know, where you can easily keep up to date with everything that's happening in a business in conversation style. And we have instant messaging applications like Google Chat and Microsoft Teams that allow you to chat in real time with your colleagues and jump into a meeting if you need to have some face-to-face time. And so I would say that over time, emails are going to be happening and moving along less and less as we move to tools like live chat and Facebook Messenger and WhatsApp and other ways of doing business. Finally, and I mentioned this one earlier, right across Google's ecosystem, they're actually bringing in an AI and machine learning based grammar check. And so previously there were options to do this via third-party plugins. Google are now building this right into their composer. And so what that means is that anytime that you are creating text, Google has an automatic grammar check that is there, and it's using all of their phenomenal natural language processing and AI-based tools. Now, all of these are available for anyone using a Google Workspace account. Some of these features are also available for personal Gmail accounts. So if you want to go and try it out, you can absolutely try them out on a Gmail account. But if you're interested in Google Workspace, or you, maybe you're already a Google Workspace subscriber and you want to get more out of the platform, well, we can help you. We are consultants who help small and medium-sized business owners and their teams, as well as large organizations as well, get the most out of the Google Workspace platform. If you've already invested, we'll help you to realize the value of your investment, or if you're someone who's considering a switch to the Google world, we can help you migrate your data, project manage the whole process, and help you and your organization make sure that you have a great success with everything Google. If you're interested, jump on the links below and you can get in touch with our team. And if you're already a subscriber, you might be interested in our transfer in offer, which gets you a bunch of free perks, some free support from our team, and an amazing training library of videos for your team, all on a complimentary basis. Jump onto the transfer in offer if you're already a subscriber of Workspace, and I'll see you on the other side.